Here's a part of my color matching videos that nobody ever sees. Every once in a while, I take some time out of my day to cut down a bunch of paper strips that I use for mixing colors. It's the boring type of busy work that I like to do at the end of the day. There we have it, ready for more color mixing.